And 我创作这首歌的时候，有不一样的啊、小姐，一个小姐说她上初的时候，然后她五岁的时候、八岁的时候、十岁死掉了。因为我希望我们都可以有感觉，我们都认识她，因为我们都认识她的时候，我希望加拿大人、玉矿人了解哦，不要这边发展，不要开路。因为这是很深深的地方。
On a winter's night, it came to be, she was born into a family. They welcomed her so lovingly, they held her oh so tenderly.Mountain home was deep within the mountains of the river wind. Though winter had them all snowed in, they were happy as could be. To live within those early days, you'd likely find yourself amazed to walk atop the grand displays, traverse the ancient waterways.By blood, she was related to the black stone heart, the bonnet blue, the wind, the snake, and others too. This was the home she knew. She would play upon the fields of ivory lichen, where the wind within the pines calls her name.She'd fantasize that sink foil turn to butterflies. And if you'd catch the sunlight in her eyes, you'd be forever hypnotized. When she turned eight, she couldn't wait. She'd be the first one out the gate. And with her father stay out late, they'd be fishing side by side.She would play upon the fields of ivory lichen, where the wind within the pines calls her name, and her laughter is reflected in the water among the sink of foil. She will remain round the age.10 years old is when her life had reached an early end. The good Lord had determined that it was her time to go. They buried her upon the crest, her tiny body facing west. Looks out on what she loved the best, the river and her.Thank you.
谢谢。